Let's go, Atreus.
I wonder if the world serpent even knows part of his body's lying over here. Got another story?
Very well. There was a tale of a frog. His pond had dried up, so the frog and his son left to find a new home. They found a well. The son saw the water and made to jump in, but the father stopped him. He saw the well was deep, and once inside, they would not be able to escape if the water dried up again. Wisely, they moved on.
That's it?
Yes.
That's really not a story. If the son jumped in, it would be a story.
Then he would be trapped and starve while the father watched helplessly.
See? That's a story.
Out of here, boy.
That's a fake, yeah.
Well, worth a shot.
I can't read these either, but they're different from the others. Almost. If we could just find the other pieces of the rainbow.
All right. Why can't I just...
Story?
Very well. There was a young man who was caught stealing and condemned to die. His mother came to visit his prison. She was a kind woman who could only give love. But her son, the thief, met her with rage and bit off her ear.
What?
Why?
Because the boy had always been a thief, and his mother had taught him only love and nothing of consequences. Had he been taught discipline instead, he might have lived longer.
Sure, but her ear, that's not right.
Hey, what could I say, my guy? Are you back on the mainland? Holy shit.
Getting a letter here and there. But we need the rest of the language this week. I can't translate this without the whole cipher.
Formless substance found. To enhance equipment problems.
Almost. If we could just find the other pieces of the language disc.
Alright. Oh yeah, I'm doing side missions right now, if y'all didn't know.
Alright. Wanna try another story? It can't be any worse than the last one.
Very well. There was the story of the mother crab, who scolded her son. She told him he should walk forward, in pride, not sideways as he always did.
But she's a crab too. You should say, sure. I'll look forward as soon as you show me how.
Yes, he did say that. That was the story.
I got it.
That's supposed to be it. That's supposed to help me out in the future. I'm taking it. Now, did we go back in the circle? Yes, we did.
What's it gonna be this time? Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along.
They so mean, my dude. Let's go, Atreus.
Got another story?
Very well. There's a tale about a woodsman. He asked the trees of the forest for a branch to make a handle for his axe. Instead, the trees gave him a young sapling so they could keep their limbs. The woodsman made his axe, and then he returned and chopped down the oldest trees in the forest.
Just because trees are old doesn't mean they're smart.
Thor's Island?
That's some statue. Who built it, you think?
I do not know.
I've not been here. Oh. I can't get up. Or you douchebag. No. That's just about where I want to go, though.
What happened here?
Shipwreck.
Well, yeah. I wonder why it crashed.
Hold up.
Getting a letter here and there, but we need the rest of the language disc. One more for the collection.
Continue with the mission.
What is this?
A horn. Here's the end.
Can we blow into it?
Without knowing the outcome?
Well, we usually push every button, pull every lever we see.
Outcomes we can predict. No, this is something else. We must develop your instincts.
I knew it! We are blowing the horn!
No. We are testing your resolve.
I have resolve. A bunch of it. I won't blow into it if you don't.
All right, this way. Oh my God.
What was that? I do okay?
You will improve with practice.
I still can't read these.
Damn it.
What is that? It smells awful.
Poison.
Kid, I just said it was poison. Out of here, dog.
After it. Get away from it. Watch out.
Oh, now we can learn a language. We just need three of them.
Another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together.
Yet.
Oh, what were those things? They smelled awful.
Your mother called them scornpoles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should we...
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, well, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
She gave it to me, dickhead.
It was my mother's. She left it to father before she died.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But... nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but knowing your mother, she would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy. Okay, then. I will just...
You don't want this work, B.
Oh. 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 Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little.
Atreus, to me!
Oh, I tried. Son of a bitch.
I just cleaned that.
Look out, father!
Let me see what the fuck that move is. That's what I was looking for. That's what I want.
Out,
you mother. Come on, dog. Pressing the wrong button.
Thank you.